Okay, wait. Yeah, I'm just about done with the water ritual. Do you want to try to get Poppy in? Maybe
yeah,
in? Let me, finish up this pumpkin. Oh, shoot. You get out of here. Go. Go. Go on. No. Mossy, I love you too, but no.
Mrs. Rosen.
Oh, is she?
Huh? What a funny girl. What a funny girl.
She's so much bigger when she's in here.
Doesn't she? What you doing? You getting all spiffed up?
I don't know why they do it.
Don't you imagine that something got getting insects off them in the wild and now it's just a nesting? Maybe it's just for happy.
You do it when it's clean, though. Like they.
That's true.
Maybe they like it. Scratches an
at the hayrick again, both of them.
I was just getting this. I'd fit the mutants. Gave them a second option.
They were liking each other. Doesn't seem to. I was thinking maybe we could put a loose rope, you know, just a slip rope on Poppy.
To get Poppy in here?
I think they wanted May to have some company, or maybe that was
Well, I mean, I feel like Poppy will just come if we show anything to her.
Okay.
Poppy.
I don't know how to loop this anyway.
Does it have like a ring?
No.
No, that's one of the ones that goes on the halter.
Okay.
I think. I want you pockets.
Wrong donkey. Wrong donkey. I know, you're the right girl, but you're the wrong donkey.
Thank you.
come in.
Way easier to jump.
No, no.
Back up. Just
come on, let's go in.
Turn your face that way.
Baby girl, you gotta go in.
This is like what she was doing yesterday. Like, she would do everything except to go in.
Come on, lovey.
Come on.
We got you so close. I've seen Janine just push her by the cheek, push by the hand, and they follow the head. If you're not comfortable doing that, I can do it. You just steer them kind of with their face. I'm just trying to get her to turn around. Come on, love. No. Oh.
That's exactly what happened yesterday. Like, we got her backed up, cornered up against the doorway, and And it's like, she either doesn't know there's a door there, or she just is too afraid to...
No, she knows, because I had her earlier. She came and looked in to see what I was doing. So I got the bucket of grain. She would not take that step over the threshold. Mm-hmm.
She, like, she knows once she does, she'll be trapped.
Yeah. Sorry, guys. They say all that excitement for nothing. Really? Thank you.
turn the sign around? Or the fence?
Yeah, we did.
There's a little grain in this yellow bucket if you need it. Okay. I left it there so it's clean.